Welcome back to my more important analysis videos on Thursday, the 13th of October, with me, Richard Perry, market analyst at Hantech Markets, looking at dollar yen. And we've had a bit of a sort of a breakout, a marginal breakout to above the 40.30 key high of September, but it did on intraday basis only. Yesterday's move to 104.48, and also today, further gains, but subsequently the market just dropped away again. I'm looking for a closing breakout just to really confirm that the market is sort of confident in this move, and then I think I'll be looking out for 105.50 and perhaps 107.47 being that key July high. But just for now, the market is just drifting. It's come off a bit on the Chinese trade data, a bit of a safe haven sort of move on the back of that data. But generally speaking, I still think this daily, this hourly chart is pretty strong, pretty positive. Something that I haven't really mentioned yet is the 144-hour moving average, which seems to be a basis of support. So watch out for that. That's 103.90 at the moment. Momentum indicators are fairly strongly configured. RSI above 40 on the hourly. MACD lines above neutral. Stochastics turned up in positive. So it looks pretty positive still. I think this little correction is going to be a chance to buy. You've got a nice little band of support. I think you could argue sort of between sort of 103.15, 103.50. 103.50 was that reaction low. Zoom in. And that sort of protects the 102.80 key breakout support. So still, I think, a buying opportunity on dollar yen. So I wish you good luck in the trading, and I'll speak to you later. Thank you.